Okay. We good?
Yeah,
cool. Hello, once again, we are back in the studio in Camden. It's a beautiful day outside. And if you're watching this, you're not outside, but still watch it anyway. It's really good. We're joined by Frank Music. How are you doing, man?
Hey, man. You all right?
Good to see you. And how are you enjoying the day? It's beautiful out there.
Yeah, it's very good. It's very busy. It's like a sort of, what I'd say, it's like a marathon without the running. Everyone's just walking. Very slowly.
I know what you mean.
Thousands of people out there.
They really are. Yeah. It's terrible. But you've just played an acoustic gig, haven't you?
Yes, just an acoustic gig. And just came on after the Rumble Strips, and it was very good.
Oh, the Rumble Strips, fantastic.
Yeah, it was a really good gig, and very lo-fi. It wasn't the whole band, it was just sort of an acoustic version. And it was really good fun.
Excellent. Good stuff. Now, talking about gigs, I was doing my research on you, and I was amazed to discover the Live and Lost tour.
Yeah, that was an intense journey.
I couldn't believe this. For a quick, brief little thing about this, you had to go from Loch Ness to Camden Lock armed with only a BlackBerry and 20 quid.
Yeah, it was an epic task that was only made possible by the help of my MySpace fans.
So what, were you staying at fans' places?
Yeah, I was given £20 and I had to basically start with going across the whole country with only the help of using their beds, their cars, their money, and everything like that. People who got in touch on the website would, you know, give suggestions for gigs and see, let us know if they could help. And it kind of managed to come together at the very end. So it was impressive.
That sounds amazing. I mean, like, it just so many stories must have came from it.
Yeah, there was a lot of bizarre journeys that happened. There was a lot of highs and there were a lot of lows. So, and none of it was fake. So whatever you saw was kind of, it really happens.
Brilliant. I mean, I just love to have been there. It sounds like a really epic thing to happen. It sounds really, really cool. And another thing, you were featured on the BBC Sound 2009 list.
Yeah.
Now, that must be a lot of pressure because that list has really showcased a lot of great talent over the years.
Yeah, I think this year they went for a lot of acts who had like a lot of buzz around them. Mm. But I don't like lists like that because I think whatever you actually do, you should do it through merit rather than have your success through fame. Mm. So I kind of really put the list to one side and just, you know, put my head down, went on tour with Keane, cut my teeth at doing arena shows and a live forum, and, just stuck at it. So yeah, hopefully I'll actually get my success, not because someone else says I'm good, but
absolutely,
because people think I'm good.
Good stuff. Excellent, excellent. And, well, the X Call today, it's all about underage for underage goers,
yeah,
to go to these gigs. And how do you feel about that? I mean, is
I've
it a different crowd?
I've done a few underage gigs, and they're crazy generally. And it's good because these kids are generally getting, doing all the dancing and everything like that, not because they're drunk or, you know, want anything. They're just doing it because they're having a great time and, you know, celebrating youth, which is something that, you know, I'm a firm believer in. So
mm. It's really good. Are you going to catch anybody on the rest of the tour? Oh! Oh, we have a terrible moment here. That's right, you can answer if you like.
No, it's alright. This is, a moment sponsored.
Could I talk to you? Oh, yeah, BlackBerry phones, everybody.
Sorry.
Brilliant. They can get you through brilliant tours as well.
Yes.
So, yeah, really go for it. But are you going to be seeing anybody tonight?
I'm going to be watching 808 State, who are on after me. They're an absolutely brilliant band. And, they really are quite cutting edge. So, they're on after me. Same venue, so I don't have to trek anywhere.
So, convenient. Yeah.
Yes.
Good stuff. Well, Frank Music, thank you so much for joining us on the sofa today.
Thank you.
And it is back to the gig.